Greetings. I'm gonna show you how to cast your screen to Google Chromecast. Chromecast is a device that can be connected to your TV, but if you have a smart TV, then you don't need Chromecast. Chromecast is a product of Google, so it can be connected to Google Assistant. You can cast your screen from both your mobile phone and on desktop. I'll show you how. To cast your device to your Chromecast, you must be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If not, then you cannot cast your screen. Now, if you're connected to the same network, then you can slide your notification bar on your mobile phone. Find the cast icon, tap the icon, then find the device. Now, there are some mobile devices that don't have cast icon at the notification bar or anywhere on the phone. If you don't have one, you can install Google Home app, an application developed by Google company which lets you connect to any device that involves Google software, such as Google Wi-Fi, Google Assistant, and also Google Chromecast. Now, open the app. Connect your device to Chromecast, configure it, then cast your screen. There are some instances that there are some delay casting your screen. It depends on your network. After configuring Google Home app, you can now cast your screen, and you're done. Another way to cast your screen is through desktop. Same as we did at the mobile device, you must connect to the same Wi-Fi or network so that you can find the device you want to cast your screen on. If you are now connected to the same network, you can open Google Chrome. You can cast your screen on any website or even on your homepage. Just right click anywhere on the page, select cast, and choose your desired source. It can be a tab, file, or the desktop itself.